Today I will show you how to find out the pinout for this soldering iron handle, how to test it and how to use it as a soldering iron. I believe this handle is a clone of the famous Hakko 907 soldering iron handle. This clone is used in various Chinese soldering stations. It's very lightweight. The handle costs about $3. The big advantage of this handle is that you can find a wide variety of inexpensive soldering tips for this handle. They are 900M series soldering tips. On eBay or AliExpress, such kit costs about $3. You can find links in description below this video on YouTube. Okay, let's find out the pinout. In total, it has 5 wires. 2 wires for the heating element. Usually it's connected to a 24 volt power supply. 2 wires for a temperature sensor. In our case, it's a thermocouple. 1 wire for ESD protection. The first step to find out the pinout is to identify ESD protection wire. It's easy. It's connected to the metal part of the handle. The next step. Find two wires with about 14 ohms resistance between them. These are two wires for the heating element. Mark them. The next step, find two wires with a resistance about 1 or 2 ohms between them. These are two wires for the thermocouple. Mark them. Usually, the inner diameter of a tip is wider than the diameter of the heating element. So, to improve thermal conductivity, I recommend to use a piece of copper foil to fill the gap. Thank you.
If you have a regulated power supply and your multimeter can measure temperature, then you can use this handle as a soldering iron. Also, you can measure its temperature. I will connect the heating element to a power supply with a regulated output voltage. Then, I will connect the handle's thermocouple to my multimeter.
Thank you.
That's all. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, or share.